Hey there guys, what's up? Today I'm gonna address a very common issue that anyone of us might face while accessing web or using our browsers, which is Yahoo or Bing hijacking your current browser to replace their search engine by what you're using currently. So if you're using Google search engine, they would replace it by Yahoo search engine or Bing search engine. So how do we address the issue and how do we get the previous search engine back? So let's get started. To do this, you need to open your current browser, mine being Google Chrome. You need to click on Customize and Control Google Chrome. Go to Settings. Now in settings, you will find a number of options. You need to scroll down and go to manage search engines. Here you will find a couple of options over here. Now as I have my Google as my default search engine, I'll have it highlighted over here as I have it over here now. For others who might have the issue of Yahoo or Bing hijacking your search engines, you'll have these highlighted instead. So what you need to do is click on Google and you'll get a make default option over here. So you need to click on make default and click on finish. That's how you replace the search engine with your default search engine or Google. Now what also happens generally is whenever there is an hijacking or a malware corrupting your browser, it also corrupts your new tab settings. So whenever you open a new tab, you'll have Yahoo or Bing search engine always coming up over here, which I fortunately do not have. Now, to get Google back, what you need to do is a couple of similar steps. Go to the settings. If you are having difficulties to find, just click on new tab option here. So here you have a couple of options. Click on set pages. See, I have google.com as my default startup page, and also while opening up a new page. Now if you want to have a startup page other than Google, you can always enter it over here. Also, if you have Yahoo or Bing on the startup page or it has hijacked it, you'll have that over here. So you need to cancel that and input whatever page you need to have or you would like to have, and then click on OK. There, you're good to go. So now every time you open a new tab, you'll always have Google right in front of you. So that's all guys. This was a quick tip for getting your original settings back. Hope you guys liked the video. I would appreciate if you can give a likes or thumbs up for the video if you liked it. Give your feedbacks if you want to know more about the settings. Also, subscribe to my channels because I'm going to come up with a couple of more videos, entertaining as well as informative. Thanks for watching the video guys. Have a great day. Bye bye.